you know, it's everything. You go out and work week in, week out with the guys. You know, blood, sweat, and tears out there on the practice field. And for them to be so happy for me when I make a play, because it's so putting a lot of work in, you know, the guys starting to respect me.
Was it Trey who came in there and gave you the ball?
Yeah,
was that what did he say to you?
No, he just wanted to give me my first ball for my first interception. He told me to keep it. He told me to play.
Saw one of the guys out there.